Dan Reno. You're watching 2 News at 5:30.
When the dogs came into us, they were in critical condition.
South Lake Tahoe police go beyond the call of duty. What caused them to spring into action is tonight's 2 News big story at 5:30. Good evening, I'm Landon Miller. Kristen Remington is off tonight. This is a weird one here. Police in South Lake Tahoe took what some are calling heroic actions to try and save the lives of two critically injured dogs on Friday. Officials tell us that this freak accident all happened on top of a five-story parking garage at the Shops of Heavenly Village. Elizabeth Olvetta picks up the story live in the studio. And Liz, let's start with this. Did the dog survive here?
Well, Landon, unfortunately, one of the dogs did pass away at the hospital that day. But if it wasn't for the officer's quick actions, the other might not have made it either.
Friday was a typical day for South Lake Tahoe police, until it wasn't.
Our officers were responding to an unrelated call when they saw people crowded around two dogs.
The dogs, Comet and Titan, were on the ground in front of this parking garage.
The officer, when he arrived, saw that the dogs were in critical condition and the owners were distraught.
The dogs' owners, visiting from California, had just finished up a day of skiing. Tragedy struck when they were getting ready to leave.
Went back to their car, and as they were unloading, they let their dogs out of their car. The dogs got excited and were running around. One of them ended up jumping over the embankment that protects people from falling over the top, and the other dog followed.
Dispatch frantically searched for available vet offices to take the pups. That's when Sergeant Cabral, who was getting ready to clock out, stepped in.
Heard the call over the radio, so I stopped at the vet as they were closing and gave them the information about what we had, and they elected to stay late to help us save the dogs.
The sergeant says they were both in bad shape when they got there, but Titan, the black dog, was worse than Comet, with fluid in his lungs.
We ended up having to intubate that dog and perform CPR at the vet as the doctor, who had already left work, was coming to assist.
Unfortunately, Titan passed away, and Comet was rushed to Sierra Vet Specialist, an emergency vet in Reno. He suffered a collapsed lung, a broken femur, fractured vertebrae, and a bruised heart. After a grim prognosis, his owners elected to try and save him anyway. Remarkably, Comet is improving now, but he's not out of the woods just yet.
They have to wait until his heart and lungs are back to full capacity before they do surgery on his back and his leg.
And while the vets are cautiously optimistic about Comet's recovery, it may not have ever been possible without the officers going beyond the call of duty that day.
As part of our service to the community, we treat people like people, and we know that dogs are people's family, and we want to help them out.
Now, officials tell us the vet bills will range from $5,000 to $10,000 or more, which they say will have a huge financial impact on Comet's owners, who are college students. Sierra Vet Specialists are accepting donations for this. If you'd like to help out, you can visit our KTVN News app for information. Covering the big story live in the studio, Elizabeth Olveda, 2 News.
All right, Liz, thank you for that one.